in for Utah's three. It's a grand slam. It's 9-3 Baltimore. Standing in, the fans wanted to take a bout. Here he comes.
That's not even a strike.
David Jackson in the dugout reacting to it, trying hard not to get too excited. And then Bobby Bowe, he's always excited.
Bobby's one of them guys, he's just happy to be here.